the fact that Aldo was so hell-bent on destroying Conor, he just was hell-bent, and Conor took advantage of that.
It was smart immediate. Remember,
he worked on the exact same thing, and he mimicked what he was going to do in the green room. There's video of him, Conor pretending to be Aldo, and then him showing what he's going to do in counter.